Fantasy Girl / Laurel, and welcome to another exciting edition of Happy Foods 242. It's season 6. Now, we've done many festivals, but we haven't done Jollification, and so we're here. Obviously, the show is pre-recorded, but we had to come to the BNT, that's the Bahamas National Trust, and shoot a show from here. We're only interested in the food and the drinks. We're not really interested in the Christmas decorations. So, stay tuned. You're watching Happy Foods 242.
This episode of Happy Foods 242 is brought to you by Bahamas Local, Mobile Assist, Stella Energy Limited, Buttons Bahamas Bridal Show, and Jollification. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are, and you don't have to change a thing. The world could change, it's hard. No scars, so you're beautiful. We're stars, and we're beautiful.
It's a new day, 12 noon, Sunday, April 2nd. Tickets $40 at Buttons and Cable Beach. The Bahamas Bridal Show. Get ready for the ultimate wedding experience.
Only one way to connect to your favorite places. That's with Mobile Assist. Come on and download now. Find all the deals at your favorite places to shop and go. My mobile assist, at your fingertips. Come on, download it now. Download it now.
Download the Mobile Assist app today.
Okay, so you're watching Happy Foods 242. We're at Jollification 2016, and we are at the
On Diggity Dogs.
Where? And Quindo, just tell us a little bit about what you guys have to offer here at Jollification 2016.
Okay, we're corn degree dogs, and we don't just sell regular corn dogs, we sell special corn dogs. We got beef, we got turkey, we got a pump dog, and we have a pizza dog. We got more to come on the menu, but for right now, we also do serve specialty diggity dogs, where you get chili and cheese, we get a tropical funky pump dog. It's similar to mostly the tropical gum salad and a deluxe pizza.
So pretty much y'all
sell everything. We sell everything.
Just everything.
Just everything. You can get any kind of dressing you want on it. You get jerk, you get honey mustard, mayo, the comfort of butter sauce, ketchup.
Everything.
That's everything.
Everything. Got you. All right, so we're here with Miss Williams from the Lemonade Stand. Now, I always seen y'all on Instagram. Those pictures are really, really lovely. Y'all at Jollification 2016. How's it going?
It's pretty good. As you can see, we are busy as two drunk bumblebees, you know?
Two drunk bumblebees. I like that.
Busy we are.
And what are you offering the clients here today?
Okay, today we have our chicken roti, we have a veggie roti, and then we have our exotic lemonades, which are, today we have strawberry, ginger, regular, now green, which is a mixture of spinach, kale, and ginger. It's only 4 out of our 30 flavors that we offer.
30?
Over 30 flavors. You can find us today here at Jollification, also tomorrow, and through the week, Monday to Friday.
I was going to ask you that.
Yeah, we're on Montrose Avenue. We're number 93, and we are open from 11 to 4. Monday to Friday.
Y'all on social media?
We are on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, of course. All of our information is there. So if you're looking for roti, which is, you know, sort of hard to find, that is our staple, is along with the lemonades. Right. If you're looking for that, find us at the lemonade stand. We encourage you to sip something special.
Sip something special. I like that. So I could sample a little something. So I'm going to try there. Strawberry lemonade from the lemonade stand. Regular? It's pretty good. It's actually very good. So I'm gonna wait on my veggie roti. Y'all know I like meat, but I want to be a little bit adventurous. This is Jollification. It's the holiday season, even though this is pre-recorded. So I'm gonna try a veggie roti.
Thank you.
whenever you go to any festival in Nassau specifically, you cannot miss the Greeks. They are always representing. They are always present. And we are here with George. And George is going to tell us a little bit about what they're offering here at Jollification 2016.
All right. Well, we have today the signature lamb gyro, which is what every Greek festival showcases. It's spiced lamb on a gyro cone served with a pita and onions and special tzatziki sauce, which is always a big hit. And then we also are serving our imported Mythos beer, which is a taste of the islands.
It's
right
a Greek
here.
Beer?
It's a Greek beer made in Greece.
Okay.
And everyone says it's smooth. Yeah, you could try it. Hold on a second.
Is it going to make me feel like I can fly?
It's going to make you feel like you're in the islands of Greece.
Okay.
All right, which is a good thing, I can guarantee you. Is this legal? Pouring beer on television?
Yeah, man.
All right, here we go.
Is there a trick to pouring it so well like that?
They say if you pour it like this, it doesn't spill over, so there you go. I'll hold the mic and you enjoy the beer.
I'll
interview you about how good the beer is.
Okay, we can do that.
Okay.
I'm not much of a beer drinker, but it's not bad.
That's what I like to hear. This young lady loves Greek beer.
It is not bad. What is the name of it again?
Mythos.
Mythos. What does that mean?
Well, I think it means mythical.
You think?
So it's like,
I
can't confirm or deny that, but I think that's what it means.
Okay, I need you to look into that camera and tell them that you're on Happy Foods 242.
We're on Happy Foods 242.
How do you say that in Greek?
Imasisto, I don't know exactly.
242?
But something like that. Dio testa da Dio.
Okay, thank you so much.
All right, take care.
This episode of Happy Foods 242 is brought to you by Bahamas Local, Mobile Assist, Stella Energy Limited, Buttons Bahamas Bridal Show, and Jollification.
Excuse me, sir. Does this sofa come in black as well?
I'm sorry, miss. I don't work here at Donald's Furniture.
I know that, but you work for BahamasLocal.com and you pretty much know everything about the Bahamas.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Do you guys sell security cameras as well?
I'm sorry, ma'am. I don't work for the Armory Company.
But you work at BahamasLocal.com. You guys know where everything is in the Bahamas.
We might not know everything, but we do know how to get your business more business.
Hey, Mr. Bahamas Local, you think government gonna do this new national insurance tax or what?
Contact BahamasLocal.com.
Hey everyone, it's your girl Sasha Laurel, and if you want to be on Happy Foods 242, you can. All you have to do is find us on Facebook, find us on Instagram, or find us on Twitter. The hashtags for all of them, the ads for all of them, Happy Foods 242. If you want to get in direct contact with us, though, you can email us. We have a Gmail account. That's happyfoodsbahamas@gmail.com. You can also reach me on my personal Instagram, @SashaLaurel. Just send me a note, send me a direct message, and I'll be sure to message you. Remember, at Happy Foods 242, food is the source of life.
You don't gotta go to work, but you gotta go to work. You don't gotta go to work.
It's a new day. 12 noon, Sunday, April 2nd. Tickets $40 at Buttons and Cable Beach. The Bahamas Bridal Show. Get ready for the ultimate wedding experience.
We can work tomorrow. Let's put it in motion. I'ma give you a promotion.
All right, welcome back to Happy Foods 242. And we are with Mr. BNT himself, Mr. Eric Carey. Mr. Carey, every year people look forward to certain events on the Bahamian calendar. This is one of those events. In your view, so far, it's still early. Tell us how Jollification 2016 has already been going.
Well, this is our 25th year, and we're really pleased at how it's gone so far. You know, Jollification is a special event. For Bahamians, it kicks off really the festive season. For the National Trust, it's really important as a fundraiser for the retreat gardens where we are. This is a national park. A lot of people don't realize that. But this is a national park, and Jollification is the main fundraiser for that national park. You know, we have to do staff, cost, We have to do operational costs, etc. So we have to do these fundraisers. So the Jollification is put on by a dedicated team of volunteers who give of time and effort to go out and solicit funds, etc. to make the event special. We want a quality event so that when Bahamians come here, they get value for money. Yeah, you come in and have fun, but we want you to get value for money. And you have a lot of crafts, etc. We're talking about food. We want to make sure that we have a good mix of food. So there's
a lot of beer.
A lot of beer, a lot of spirits, etc. So, you know, so our sponsors are really important for us. Bristol is our main sponsor. BTC has come on board this year as a major sponsor. And we really appreciate that because we couldn't do the event without the support of major sponsors, vendors like, you know, Crab Roberts. We're standing in Crab Stall. There's all this incredible wood product, etc. So it's a mix of so many elements that come together. And the objective is to make sure that we have a high quality event that Bahamians will want to support every year and indeed start looking forward to Jollification, you know, like from the September time frame. You know, we got to get to Jolly.
Plans already underway for Jollification 2017?
Absolutely. Immediately as this event finishes, we do a debrief. We figure out what we did well. What else can we improve upon? You know, we're looking for a lot more corporate support. We believe this event has the quality to attract a lot more corporate support. We want to be able to underwrite our cost for the event with corporate support. So we're going to be doing a lot of outreach to corporate Bahamas. Get more people on board like BTC, you know, because this is a quality event. You come here, you have your product, you're showcased, you have your brand. You're going to get back excellent return. Happy Foods 242. Where else would you be?
Now we're at the Panda Life stall. And what I found interesting is that they're doing pure sugarcane juice.
Yes, and it's freshly pressed right in front of you.
And so we're here with Almika, and she's going to tell us a little bit about this process and this juice, and what seems to be very, very interesting.
All right. Well, as you can see, the juice is made right in front of you. It's chopped, and it's pressed through this machine here. Let him demonstrate for you.
Okay.
You can demonstrate, please. One of the canes going through.
Yep.
And one of the reasons we chose this plant was because of its benefits.
Mm-hmm.
It's rich in antioxidants. It's also good for weight loss and energy boost. Great for that. Mm-hmm. And kidney stones. And here, as you can see, is a list of stuff. Yep.
So if I wanted this, let's say I don't make it to Jollification 2016 and I wanted to get this from you guys, is there somewhere I can find you?
Sure. We have a contact. By tomorrow, we should have more cards. But okay. You can still ask, and we'll give you our
contact. Are you on social media or anything like that?
Not yet. We're a fairly new company.
Okay.
But we do have, we're located Junkanoo Beach. We're mobile as well.
Okay, Junkanoo Beach.
Junkanoo Beach, the fish fry area.
Oh, okay. Interesting. So this is the final product.
As you can see, it comes out. There it is. It's a fresh sample.
All right, now I'm going to put my bear down.
Put that over there.
And I'm going to try. Yeah. Let me try something healthy.
Yeah.
Nothing else goes into this.
It's just fresh. No. Pure cane.
Okay. Pure cane. That's right. That's good. You know what y'all should do? I mean, just an injection of vodka, and this would be so good. Mommy, turn off your TV. That would be so good with this.
Splash of alcohol.
Yeah, just a little splash.
It goes against or whatever, but if that's what you want.
It's really, really nice, and it's very refreshing, especially for a festival such as Jollification. And you guys plan to be here next year?
We plan to be, for sure.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I just need to look in the camera and tell them you're on Happy Foods 242.
Okay, I'm with
Sasha,
and we're with Happy Foods 242.
So we're here with Minata and Rachel, and they have jam, sauces, and fruitcake. There's no holiday season in the Bahamas without fruitcake, so you have to start there. Ladies, just tell us a little bit about what you guys are offering here at Jollification 2016.
Okay, well, the fruitcake is my mom's recipe. She is the fruitcake chef. She left early today to go home and make more because we were running out. This is something she does every year. I also make homemade pepper jelly. I have two different flavors, levels. I have the sweet heat, and I have the pepper. I also make a homemade cranberry sauce or chutney. that I can only make at this time of the year when the stores bring in the fresh cranberries. Yes, so I make enough usually to stack through the year. It's good for your ham and turkey for Thanksgiving and Christmas. I have clients that eat it with cream cheese as a snack. I have one client that eats it every morning on toast with peanut butter. So it's for any taste, flavor, whichever tickles your fancy.
Cranberry sauce and peanut butter. And
peanut butter on toast.
Okay, so let's go to Rachel. Rachel, while I think about that, tell us what you have to offer.
Well, I have the guava jam and the pineapple jam, the strawberry jam, blueberry jam, and mango jam.
And those are all locally made?
Yes, I made them all myself, yes.
Is this the first year you ladies have participated in Jollification?
This is the first year I have entered it with my girlfriend, yes.
Okay. This is actually my, I think, 11th or 12th year.
Wow.
I used to have a candy business, okay. So the cranberry started with that. But I used to make all the local fudge, Benny, all that stuff, but I had a shoulder injury and I had surgery a few years ago, so I had to stop doing all the stirring. So this is what I have now.
Being a veteran, we can say that you're a veteran.
We can say that you're a veteran for Jollification. Mm-hmm. How's it going this year, you think?
Well, really well. Last night was awesome for a Friday night. It was really well. Sunday's crowds are usually a little bigger than Saturday, but it's gone well. Today the weather has held up, which has been great, because the last few years we had at least one day that was rained out. So it's been great so far.
Okay, ladies, this is not a talking show, this is an eating show. So I want a sample. So you guys tell me exactly what I should do. I do want to try the cranberry with the cream cheese.
Okay, and you have to try the pepper jelly. That is the sweet heat. It's the smooth one. It's
okay.
Not the powerful, powerful one.
Okay, so I should start with the cracker.
With the cream cheese? Yes. Make sure
you get some jelly on there. Is this going to burn up my
mouth? No, it's not.
No, it's very mild. We have a hot one, though, if you want to
taste what
you want to try that.
The hot one is not for me. So I'm going to try. This is the sweet heat with the cream cheese. It reminds me of something that I should be putting on lamb.
It's perfect for lamb, pork, chicken, any kind of meat.
It's good. It is very good.
Cranberry.
I want to let you just so that you can taste the difference, because we actually taste with our noses as well. So take a whiff of that. That's the pepper one. And you can tell the difference.
Woo!
Yeah.
It tastes like turkey. Because when you think of cranberries, you think of turkey. It's very, very good.
All right, everyone, stay tuned. You're watching Happy Foods 242.
This episode of Happy Foods 242 is brought to you by Bahamas Local, Mobile Assist, Stella Energy Limited, Buttons Bahamas Bridal Show,
and Jollification.
Only one way to connect to your favorite places. That's with Mobile Assist. Come on and download now. Find all the deals at your favorite places to shop and go. My Mobile Assist. At your fingertips. Come on, download it now.
Download the Mobile Assist app today.
Excuse me, sir. Can you tell me where the hurricane shutters are?
I'm sorry, ma'am. I don't work for CBS Bahamas.
But you do work for BahamasLocal.com. You guys know where everything is in the Bahamas.
Excuse me, sir. Does this come with leather seats?
Sorry, I don't work out tomorrow.
But you with BahamasLocal.com. You know everything.
We might not know everything, but we do know how to get your company more business.
Hey, hey, Mr. Bahamas Local, what number could fall today?
Well, mother sick, miss. Not you again?
Contact BahamasLocal.com today.
Okay, welcome back. You're watching Happy Foods 242. Now, for you veteran jollificationers, is that a word?
She's a veteran and she's a...
For those veteran jollificationers, you may be familiar with where I'm standing. We're about to enter the spirit section of Jollification, where all the beer, rum, wine is. So stay tuned. Come along. Happy Foods 242. All right, so now we're here with Esther, and Esther is feeling really, really good at Jollification 2016, and you are representing Bristol and showcasing Jack Daniels, and we also had the Red Apple Ale. Tell us a little bit about what you guys are offering here today.
Well, Jack Daniels here is the original, Jack Daniels Fire is the original cinnamon flavor whiskey. We also have here the Jack Honey. This is made with Tennessee honey, real Tennessee honey that they make themselves for this product. And we also have, of course, the regular Jack. Alrighty.
Now, which of the Jacks is the most popular?
Well, at first we opened up with the Jack and Ginger. We started off with Jack and Ginger about 3 years ago. And now we've introduced the latest one, which is the Fire, the cinnamon flavor, and the honey.
Now, Esther, tell me something. What would happen if we mix all three of them together and just drink it?
If we mix all three of them together, we would get a Jack Fire Honey explosion.
We could try one.
Sure, would you like to?
Yeah, let's do it.
Gonna explode it. No matches allowed. Okay.
No, we can explode. Let's try all three mixed together. No, I want a ice.
Want a ice?
No.
Okay,
all right, a little bit of each. That's it. Esther, that one for you too, eh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we can do it together then.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I won't leave you alone. Jack is one of my favorite men.
Okay.
I have three favorite men.
Jack.
Jack Daniels.
Uh-huh.
Johnny Red and Mr. Johnny Black.
Okay. That's a shot, Esther. That looked like a cup. Okay. All right. Thank you, love.
All righty. Cheers.
I need you to say Happy Foods 242.
Happy Foods 242.
Whoa,
not bad, eh? Would you like a piece of ice?
No way good. I don't want no bear. Wow.
Wow.
That's it.
We
that's
just a, created something.
Yes, we did.
We just created something.
We did. All right, well, y'all heard it from Esther. If you didn't make Jollification this year, you got to make Jollification next year. So Happy Foods 242. We're at the... Y'all don't think anything of that just now, okay? It was slippage. But anyway, we're here with Sasha, and I'm Sasha, and she's going to tell us a little bit about what Coca-Cola is offering. And what I this is like the dungeon, the danger zone. If you make it to this section and you make it out alive, you're doing pretty good. Yeah, adults only.
Yes.
So Jollification 2016, Coca-Cola is here. What are you guys offering out here today?
Well, we have our signature sparkling ginger lemonade out here today. We use two of our products, our Minute Maid lemonade as well as our sparkling Dasani. And we have it infused with ginger and lemons. And then we top it off with the sparkling Dasani to give it that nice little, you know, sparkling fizz out here today.
Okay, now I see Bacardi.
We have also partnered with Bacardi. They gave us Añejo and white rum, the Bacardi Superior. So persons have the option of either having it with Añejo or Bacardi Superior or both.
Both in the same drink?
Not in the same
Okay,
drink.
Either or
either
in,
or,
okay.
They can sample either one.
Now, which version of this drink is your favorite?
I personally like dark rum, so I would obviously go to the towards the Bacardi Añejo.
Okay, Sasha, make me one, please.
No problem. What about your crew members?
Okay, yeah. You can make three for us one time.
Which kind would you guys like?
I will take the one which you said is your favorite. Yeah, so
no
you can do
problem.
Three of your recommendation.
Right, so I'll give you guys three samples.
We want big, we only have no bigger cups?
We don't have any big cups.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
So just walk us through.
Just walk us through step by step what you do.
Okay, so I'm pouring out. This is a ginger lemonade mixture. It has the Minute Maid and the gingers and the lemons. So this is pretty much the concentrated base.
Okay.
This one is mixed with Bacardi and Añejo already. So that's what I'm pouring out here. Then I'm going to go ahead and top it off with the sparkling water. And this seems to be a real hit. We had it at Paradise Plates as well, and persons loved it. So we decided to bring it out here to Jollification.
Coca-Cola is one of the bigger corporate companies in Nassau. How many times have you guys been at Jollification?
We have been coming to Jollification for as long as I can remember. Yeah, we have a really good partnership with BNT, so we partner with them with the Festival of Lights as well that's happening next month. Jollification is something that we do annually, so yeah, this is something that's normal to us.
So this is the one you like?
Yes.
This have the rum in it?
It does have the rum in it, but if you want a little more, I could go ahead and
So. That don't taste like it have rum in it. No, but it's very good, and I like it.
Thank you.
It is very good. Guys, y'all know this is a pre-recorded show. If you don't catch Jollification this year, catch it next year. It's every November. You can't miss it. It's a staple on the calendar. So, Sasha, I just need you to look into that camera there and tell them that you're on Happy Foods 242.
My name is Sasha Pratt, and we're on Happy Foods 242, coming from Caribbean Bottling Company.
So we're here at the Tasty Teas booth, and as you should know if you are an avid follower of the show, Tasty Teas has been on Happy Foods, and they're out here at Jollification. I think this is their first year at Jollification, and we're going to speak to Maquel. Maquel, what all you guys have to offer here to people coming to Jollification 2016?
We have some Bahamian-made juices and iced teas. We also have some packaged teas made in the Bahamas locally by Tasty Teas. We have some locally made jams, hot sauces, some honey made, all made in the Bahamas, okay? So if you want to sample anything, you can.
All right, so I have three right here in front of me. Just tell me what I'm about to try.
Okay, so the first one, the white one, that's the soursop, traditionally used for cancer, high blood pressure, and also high cholesterol.
That's good.
Thank you. Okay, so the second one is lemongrass. We use that for fevers, colds, headaches, stomach aches, cramps, allergies, etc. And the passion fruit, which is the last one, my favorite, that is a natural energy drink, okay?
So hopefully Tasty Teas will be out here, Jollification 2017.
Yes, we definitely will.
All right, y'all heard it from Tasty Teas. They are a client. They are a client of Happy Foods, and I'm proud to see them out here.
All right, guys, that does it for this particular episode of Happy Foods 242. Listen, if you missed Jollification 2016, make sure I catch Jollification 2017 every November. I think this is like the third weekend in November or second weekend, somewhere around there. Make sure you guys come and check it out. It's a Bahamian festival staple. You must come to Jollification at least once in your life. They're celebrating 25 years, and Happy Foods just wants to congratulate the Bahamas National Trust for all that they continue to do for this country. I'm your girl, Sasha Laurel. Thank you so much for watching. Happy Foods 242.